по дороге. С правой стороны красная будка парковка, слева параллельно второй кафе в Форт Парк Дримвуд.
Dreamwood Park is an amusement park located at the territory of Maria Resort and Spa, not far from Yalta, Crimea, right by the shore of Black Sea.
Где вход?
Что-то не видно.
Да, выход. Главный вход.
At the entrance, you will be given a map with all the names of rides and attractions. The park is sort of divided into areas called forest, water, wind, and mountains. In each area, you may try several amusements, not only rides, but things such as a rope camp for different ages, open-air labyrinths, mini golf, water fight ride, jeep ride, roller coaster, tree of adventures, and many others. Children can also visit some club formats and animations. And in warmer season, you may also spend time by the swimming pool with some water slides. It's a perfect place to spend weekend with your children. My family loved the place. Before you plan your trip to Dreamwood, you need to know that the park works only 5 days a week. Which are Wednesday through Sunday. On Monday and Tuesday, the park is closed. The tickets, you may buy them as soon as you get to the park. We paid 800 rubles for each person, except for our infant.
Пассажир. Все, мы едем.
If you pay online, it costs less, 700 instead of 8. But the price in spring and summer season is higher.
А вот здесь за окошко открывается замечательный вид на море.
By the way, you are not allowed to bring your food to the park. There are restaurants there where you may get some snacks, pizza, salads, soup, pasta. So you will have options to choose. My two older sons, 6 and 8 years old, could stay there forever. As for adults, I guess they will enjoy the place as well. To get to the park from Yalta, you may take bus number 128 from the bus station or to get a taxi. We paid about 800 for a minivan to get to Dreamwood. As you watch the children playing in the park, you can see how happy they are. And it's definitely difficult to explain them why you need to go home after the park closes. Place opens at 10 a.m. and works until 6 p.m. I'm not sure if it is the same in other seasons, but now in autumn, that is it.
How do you guys feel about sports and extreme activities?
Hope you liked the review of the place.